this will be our cold start video of our Corsair 30 style roadster. So pushed her out of the spot in the garage. He hasn't run since about 5 p.m. yesterday. Show you, here is the exhaust. It's cold. Got the hood latches undone. And show you valve cover. Radiator. Everything is ice cold. I'm not just touching it with the front of my hand so I don't get fingerprints on the inside of the car. This guy's back up again. One of the very slick things about this is no matter what position you've got the spotlight in, the door just goes around it. It's really pretty neat. And they are adjustable spotlights, by the way. So up, down, pretty cool. We will demonstrate those in our features portion. So come inside, shut the door. And normally she just takes a couple pumps. And that's really all she needs. With the radio a little bit later. As you can see, we've got sky high oil pressure. Water temp obviously is zero. Good charging system. Gas gauge is the only item that is not functioning. Clock we discussed in the other video. See, we're sitting just a little over 1,000 RPM. So while she is warming up, we'll go ahead and demonstrate a couple of the things. So our left turn signal, right turn signal, and that radio, which I mentioned. It does have a really nice sound. Obviously, it's not about that, but these are the controls for the extra lights. Those are the spotlights. Those are the additional driving lights. Window controls are down here. I think I mentioned the working lights in there. motor's working beautifully. Lovely glow of those dash lights going. Those really are spectacular at night. See, our panel is lit up. Go ahead. Turn those on. Starting to come up a little bit. You can see she is on her own. Obviously, nobody's stepping on the gas. Even at an idle, got that fantastic oil pressure. Starting to get a little bit of water temp. Hope you've enjoyed the tour.